Hi everybody, welcome to my channel, and for those who don't know, I'm Joanne from Petite Set of Style. I do lots of fashion and now baby videos. In this video I'm going to be reviewing the Bugaboo Bee, the 5th edition. We recently were gifted this from Bugaboo for our travels, as the Bugaboo Bee is really, really good and versatile for travelling. So I wasn't asked to do this video, I just thought I would review the prams that we have. Pollyanna is now 5 months old, and within those 5 months we have gone through 4 to 5 prams, but all for many different reasons. Each pram that we have used and are using still, I will be uploading a review of them. They include the Bugaboo Chameleon, the Quinny, and also a Stoker. So if you want to watch them, do make sure you subscribe so that you don't miss them. My first impression of the Bugaboo Bee was it looked too big for my baby. So Pollyanna, when we got this, she was around 16 weeks, so to me still a baby. She was still in the baby cot part of her prams in general, and we were only just introducing her to the sit-up chair. So to me, seeing it, I thought it was more for like a toddler or 9 months plus. However, that is not the case. We could not have travelled without this. This was a lifesaver. My favourite thing about the Bee is how stylish it does look. So it has this kind of arched framework, and the wheels are all black. These ones actually have a bit of maroon in the middle, whereas you can get just plain black ones. The great thing about Bugaboo is all of the bits that are movable are a different colour. For example, the handles can be moved up. So to move the handles up, you flip the grey part and the handle comes all the way up. Me and my boyfriend are completely different heights. I'm 5 foot, so I would have the handlebar all the way down here, whereas Adam, he's 6 foot 3, so he would have it quite high. It has adjustable positions, so you can have like, I'm not sure how many there is, there's like, there must be like 12 to 15 different adjustments, I think. It's suitable for all heights. I liked that it has a leather handlebar. It was perfect. We went to Marrakesh, so it was very, very hot. The handlebar never got too hot. It didn't feel uncomfortable to push. It was really, really perfect. This one has like a brown leather handle, but I'm pretty sure you can actually choose your color of the leather as well. The Bee that we were sent actually has one of their collaborative sun canopies on. So this was in collaboration with WeAreHandsome, and it's covered in pelicans. It's black and white with only a little bit of colour on the actual pelicans, and it's just very, very stylish, and I think it's very urban for like around in a city. And they had a really great one as well that I really liked. It was the lion one, and I think if you had a boy, that would be amazing. It was like really fierce and just really beautiful, something that you wouldn't normally see. So the canopies are sold separately, and they're around £95, but what is great is you can dress up your pram, so it's like always having a new pram. It just looks new all the time, so come summer you could change it to a more brighter one, winter you could go for a colour that's more suitable for winter and rain and things like that. So for £95, I think that's a real great way of adjusting the look of your pram, and you can do that with all of the Bugaboos, I'm pretty sure. Another favourite thing about the Bee is the sun canopy. Now, as you know, umbrellas have had a bit of a backlash because umbrellas aren't as popular anymore because of they're not very good at protecting your baby while they're in the pram because of the wind, and the adjustment on them is just not very good. We have an umbrella, we actually have the Bugaboo umbrella, and it is a pain. I walk through different times of the day all the time. We live by the seaside, it's very, very windy, and I find myself holding it a lot. However, when we used the Bugaboo Bee, obviously in Marrakesh, this was such a big, crucial part for us. The sun canopy on this pram covers your whole baby. So when your baby is lying down, it covers everything apart from her legs. But you yourself could just put a blanket over her legs or a muslin or something. And then when she's sat up, he or she, when your baby's sat up, so Pollyanna does like to sit up, so we did actually use it like this, it covers everything. And although they can't see, you can still push it back and adjust it, but it protects your baby completely. So So with this, I felt we felt more safe. We felt more relaxed about the sun, and we didn't have to worry about her being unprotected, because it was just a really good sun canopy. It was just perfect. So even when we come back from holiday, we continued to use this until my umbrella arrived for our other prams. What I have found on other prams is that the sun, the like hoods on the prams are useless. They don't do anything. They literally cover the tops of the head and that's it. So they're not very good. Whereas this one is the only pram that was covering everything. And I thought that was just a really good design from Bugaboo. So to adjust it, it's super simple. There's like a clip at the back here, and you just clip it in and you can push it up. There's one for high, two for medium. So that's medium, which is how our baby likes to be sat most of the time. And then when you want to lie them all the way back, they go all the way back, which is practically as flat as a bed almost. What I will say is with this pram, we did use a sheepskin lining to go inside, just because Pollyanna was small, and well, she's not actually small for her age, but because I felt like she was so diddy to be in a seat position already, I used one of the Stoker sheepskin linings, which I actually use in every single pram or car seat that we use, and it is adjustable with every pram. You just put the straps through and you're good to go. And I think it looks a lot more comfortable, and also you can use that in hot conditions. Yes, I get so many people messaging me saying, why have you put your baby in fur when it's boiling hot? Because it regulates their temperature. So if you don't know, now you know, because I didn't know. The straps, they have two different sets of straps, or you could use all four. We used all four just in case she fell out. So yep, they have the shoulder straps, and then they had the waist straps as well. So we would always use all four just in case, because she was tiny. Another thing that we really liked about this pram, the bee, was the basket underneath. It's really big, it's netted so you can kind of see where everything is. When we're going out for dog walks, we will just throw everything in there. Then when it comes to folding the pram down, this, to be honest, I didn't do this very much. It was always Adam, I would always be holding the baby. But he showed me a few times, and I have done it a few times now. The great thing about this is it's all one-handed. For example, putting it down, it can also be done one-handed. Two buttons on the side that you press in and pull up. They're different colours, so when you're with your baby, obviously we need one-handed for holding the baby, or you know, just doing something else. But it's super, super easy. It has all of the suspensions in it, so it does it all for you pretty much. You just pull those two levers, two buttons, and it's done. We also put this in a Bugaboo travel bag when it went onto the plane, but we used this all the way till we got to the front of the plane, and then they take it away. And what I will say is practice putting it in the bag, because Adam struggled it just a little bit. So when it comes to putting it up, there's a white lever on the footstool, which you put your foot on, and you push, and that's it. So simple, easy, and if you're traveling, I would highly, highly recommend the Bugaboo Bee. So a few other little tips that I'm just going to say to you is, obviously at the moment it's front facing, but it can be turned and face the other way as well. These are all washable, and everything on the pram is washable, which is obviously perfect, because I'm a bit of a, I don't like marks on things, and I really like light colours. So for me, if I'm picking a light coloured pram, it has to be washable, machine washable. The straps can have a 5-section adjustable thing, so you can adjust it 5 times to suit your baby. And like I was saying about the things that can be changed, so the sun canopy can be changed, so you can switch up the colours. The handlebars, which are leather look, can also be changed. The wheels can be changed, so like I said, these are maroon. And the fabric on the actual pram can be changed. So those little details are really what can transform a pram. So if you are like me and you get bored easily and you want to like update it every season or even every year, like without having to buy a new pram, you can just buy new fabrics to go with it. Not that we've used it yet, but the backrest is also height adjustable, so the whole pram kind of grows with your baby. It's also car seat compatible, so you could put your car seat on that, or use the baby carry cot too. So I think if you live in a city, if you're going travelling, I think the Bugaboo Bee is one of the most perfect prams for that. And like I said, you can design it to match your style, which you cannot do with most prams. So that is a real winner for me. So that is the end of this video. And if you'd like to follow me on Instagram, please do. It's Petites Out of Style. And don't forget to subscribe to see the rest of my pram reviews. And also have a look through my other baby section, because I've done lots of other reviews and baby hauls. And there is just lots. So go and have a look. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.